to a dazzling array of products. Think of it as a massive separation and transformation process. Join us as we dive deeper into this incredible transformation. Imagine a sprawling industrial complex, a network of towering structures connected by a maze of pipes. This is the heart of petroleum refining, the refinery. Fasten your seatbelts, science enthusiasts, as we embark on an unforgettable journey into the world of petroleum refining. Remember that sticky black goo we talked about, crude oil? Well, it's not exactly ready for prime time in its natural state. Petroleum refining is like a giant sorting machine, separating crude oil into its valuable components. But it's not just about separating things, it's also about transforming them. We'll dive into these stages soon, but first, let's get a better grasp of how this incredible transformation begins. Section 2, fractional distillation, the first act. The first act in our petroleum refining show is called fractional distillation. Imagine a giant tower divided into sections with varying temperatures. Crude oil is pumped into the bottom of this tower and heated to incredibly high temperatures. As the oil vaporizes, it rises through the tower. Lighter hydrocarbons, like those found in gasoline, rise to the top and are collected as gases. This process effectively separates crude oil into its basic components, paving the way for further refinement. Section 3, beyond distillation, cracking and reforming. Fractional distillation is a great start, but we're not done yet. Sometimes we need to break down those heavier hydrocarbons even further to get the products we need. That's where cracking comes in. It uses heat and special catalysts to break down large hydrocarbon molecules into smaller, more useful ones. Reforming uses heat, pressure, and catalysts to rearrange the structure of hydrocarbon molecules, improving their properties. Reforming is how we enhance the octane rating of gasoline, making it burn more efficiently in our cars. These are just a few of the amazing processes that occur in a petroleum refinery. Section 1. Inside the distillation tower. Picture this, a towering steel structure soaring hundreds of feet into the air. This, my friends, is the distillation tower, the heart and soul of a petroleum refinery. It's here that the magic of fractional distillation unfolds, separating crude oil into its valuable fractions. As the hot vapor rises through the tower, it encounters a series of trays or plates, each held at a specific temperature. This continuous process of vaporization and condensation is the essence of fractional distillation. Section 2, light fractions, the high achievers. At the very top of the distillation tower, we encounter the light fractions. These are the smallest and lightest hydrocarbons with the lowest boiling points. One of the first fractions we collect is methane and ethane, often used as fuel for heating and cooking. These light fractions, though small in size, are mighty in their applications. Section 3, middle fractions, finding their place. As we descend further down the distillation tower, the temperature gradually decreases, and we enter the realm of the middle fractions. One of the first middle fractions we encounter is naphtha, a highly volatile liquid that forms the basis for gasoline. Next up is kerosene, a versatile fuel that has illuminated our world for centuries. Today, it's still a crucial component of aviation fuel, powering airplanes across the globe. As we move down to even cooler temperatures, we encounter diesel fuel, the workhorse of the transportation industry. These middle fractions demonstrate the remarkable versatility of petroleum refining. Section 1, the need for smaller building blocks. We've seen how fractional distillation neatly separates crude oil into its various fractions. But we often end up with more large fractions than we need, and not enough of the smaller ones. That's where the cracking process comes in, a bit of molecular carpentry, if you will. Section 2, turning up the heat. Thermal cracking. As the name suggests, thermal cracking relies on heat, and lots of it. Applying intense heat is like taking a blowtorch to those links, causing them to weaken and eventually break apart. Thermal cracking was one of the earliest methods used to increase gasoline production. Section 3. Catalytic cracking, a refined approach. While thermal cracking relies on brute force, catalytic cracking takes a more refined approach. This method utilizes special catalysts to facilitate the cracking process, allowing it to occur at lower temperatures and with greater control. Catalytic cracking offers several advantages over thermal cracking. This method has revolutionized the refining industry, allowing us to produce more and better gasoline from a barrel of crude oil. Section 1. Reforming. Molecular makeovers for fuel efficiency. We've cracked those heavy hydrocarbons into smaller pieces, but our refining journey isn't over yet. That's where the magic of reforming comes in. In the refining world, reforming is all about improving the quality of gasoline. Octane rating is a measure of a fuel's resistance to knocking or premature detonation in an engine. Reforming helps transform those lower octane naphtha molecules into higher octane components, giving our cars that extra pep in their step. Section 2, blending, creating the perfect mix. Think of a master chef carefully combining ingredients to create a symphony of flavors. That's the essence of blending in the petroleum refining world. It's the art and science of mixing different refined components in precise proportions to create a wide range of fuels with specific properties. Gasoline, for example, isn't just one thing. It's a carefully crafted blend of various hydrocarbons. By carefully selecting and combining different refinery streams, we can create a diverse range of fuels that power our world. Section 1, fuels powering our world. Let's talk about the stars of the show, the products that fuel our modern world. Literally, when you think of petroleum refining, fuels are probably the first things that come to mind. And for good reason, these energy-packed liquids and gases power our vehicles, heat our homes, and keep industries humming. Gasoline, the lifeblood of our cars and trucks, is a prime example. This highly flammable liquid, a blend of hydrocarbons carefully refined for optimal combustion, provides the energy that propels millions of vehicles across the globe. Then we have diesel fuel, the workhorse of the transportation industry. Heavier and more energy dense than gasoline, diesel powers those mighty trucks that haul goods across continents and the ships that navigate the high seas. And let's not forget jet fuel, the high-flying member of the fuel family. This highly refined kerosene-based fuel provides the immense power needed to propel airplanes through the skies, connecting people and places across vast distances. These fuels, derived from that black gold we call crude oil, are the invisible forces that keep our world moving, connecting people, powering industries, and enabling global trade. Section 2. Petrochemicals, the building blocks of modern life. Now let's step out of the garage and into the world of petrochemicals, a fascinating family of products that often hides in plain sight. These versatile chemicals, derived from petroleum, are the building blocks of countless everyday items, from the clothes we wear to the gadgets we rely on. Take plastics, for example. These incredibly versatile materials, found in everything from water bottles and food containers to toys and electronics, are made from petrochemicals. They're lightweight, durable, and can be molded into an endless array of shapes, making them essential to modern life. Then we have synthetic fibers, like polyester and nylon. These petroleum-derived materials have revolutionized the textile industry, providing us with durable, wrinkle-resistant fabrics used in clothing, carpets, and countless other applications. But the world of petrochemicals extends far beyond plastics and fabrics. They're also essential ingredients in fertilizers, detergents, paints, cosmetics, and even some medicines. These versatile chemicals play a silent but crucial role in our daily lives. So, the next time you reach for a plastic container, put on a polyester shirt, or wash your clothes with detergent, remember the unsung heroes of the petrochemical world, quietly making our lives easier and more convenient. While fuels and petrochemicals often steal the spotlight, let's not forget those essential supporting actors, lubricants and asphalt. These unsung heroes might not be as glamorous, but they play a vital role in keeping our world running smoothly, both literally and figuratively. Lubricants, like engine oil and grease, are the unsung heroes of the mechanical world. These slippery substances, derived from heavier fractions of crude oil, reduce friction between moving parts in engines, machines, and countless other applications. They prevent wear and tear, dissipate heat, and ensure smooth operation, extending the lifespan of our vehicles and equipment. Then we have asphalt, the ubiquitous black material that paves our roads, highways, and parking lots. Derived from the heaviest fractions of crude oil, asphalt provides a durable, weather-resistant surface for transportation, connecting communities and facilitating trade. It's the backbone of our transportation infrastructure, allowing us to move people and goods efficiently. These often overlooked products of petroleum refining might not be as flashy as fuels or as versatile as petrochemicals, but they play an essential role in our modern world, ensuring that things run smoothly, literally, and figuratively. We've journeyed through the fascinating world of petroleum refining, uncovering how crude oil is transformed into the fuels and products that power our modern lives. But this incredible journey comes with a cost, an environmental one. Petroleum refining, like many industrial processes, has an environmental footprint. From the extraction of crude oil to the refining process itself, there are environmental impacts to consider. The burning of fossil fuels, including those derived from petroleum, releases greenhouse gases into the atmosphere, contributing to climate change. Air and water pollution are also concerns associated with refining. Refineries release emissions into the air, and accidental spills can contaminate water sources. The extraction and transportation of crude oil also pose risks to ecosystems and wildlife. Addressing these environmental challenges is crucial for ensuring a sustainable future. The good news is that the petroleum industry is making strides in reducing its environmental impact, investing in cleaner technologies, and exploring alternative energy sources. The future of petroleum refining lies in balancing our energy needs and protecting our planet. It's about refining responsibly, minimizing environmental impact while providing the fuels we rely on. Cleaner refining technologies and advanced emission control systems reduce air pollution. Carbon capture and storage technologies are also being explored to capture carbon dioxide emissions. The journey towards a greener future requires collaboration, innovation, and a commitment to sustainability. By refining responsibly, we can meet our energy needs while safeguarding our planet for generations to come. As we conclude our exploration of petroleum refining, it's clear that this intricate process, often hidden from view, plays an indispensable role in shaping our modern world. From the moment we wake up to the time we switch off the lights, petroleum-derived products touch nearly every aspect of our lives. The fuels refined from crude oil power our vehicles, enabling us to commute to work, transport goods across continents, and explore the far corners of the globe. They fuel the airplanes that connect us across vast distances, shrinking our world and fostering global connections. And let's not forget the petrochemicals that surround us, often unnoticed, in the form of plastics, fabrics, and countless other everyday items. The legacy of petroleum refining is woven into the fabric of our modern existence. It has fueled unprecedented economic growth, technological advancements, and a standard of living unimaginable just a century ago. As we look back on this remarkable journey, it's crucial to acknowledge both the benefits and the challenges associated with our reliance on this finite resource. The future of energy is multifaceted, and petroleum refining will continue to play a role, albeit an evolving one. The refining industry faces both challenges and opportunities in meeting global energy demand and environmental sustainability. The transition towards cleaner, more sustainable energy sources is well underway. Electric vehicles are reducing our reliance on gasoline-powered cars. The challenge lies in providing essential resources while minimizing environmental impact. Embracing cleaner technologies and renewable sources, the refining industry can shape a sustainable energy future.